was building code inspection. Were there any changes to this section? No? Okay.
I reviewed it carefully and don't find any items of significance that I would stand up and argue to.
Okay, I think we can go quickly through some of these sections. So the total building and code inspection, can I have a motion to accept the $217,047?
I'll second that.
Jerry?
Yeah.
And a second?
I'll second.
Scott? Vote? All those in favor of accepting that amount? Okay.
Unanimous.
Yeah, 20.
Unanimous.